Hello there, kids, and it's I, Stray Cat, the one and only, coming with another episode of The Shadows of Mordor. Alright, when we left off, we weren't here. We were trying to discover other things about, the enemies around us, as well as finding out, there's apparently the dwarf just fucking around, killing things, as well as finding more artifacts about the wraith that we're sharing a body with. Now, yeah. Anyway, apparently Marwyn still knows a little bit more that she hasn't told us yet, so we're going to go over there and find out. Just really quickly, before I forget to do that. Do the whole mission thing. Main mission involving her, anyway. Shouldn't be that hard. There we go. Discover what Queen Marwyn knows of the power of the Wraith. I said it right the first time. How did I fuck it up the second time? Oh. I'm gonna drink my coffee now. He's having some trouble. There we go. Those eyes, though. Yeesh.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
I found the mithril hammer.
What is this?
Can your flames show me why my soul was denied death?
If she's able to stay upright and alive, maybe. Kind of hard to tell right now.
You are the victim of a blood sacrifice.
Yeah.
Can the curse be broken?
Please tell me yes.
Destroy the Black Hand and his followers and claim Mordor.
I'm sorry, what?
No men of Gondor will come to my aid.
You don't need them. Your power begets followers, willing or otherwise.
All right.
I'm an orc army.
That turned the tables a little bit.
How do I do this?
Your answers are in the fortress nearby, but what you seek may not be there for much longer.
You do not sound good. You sound like you need some Vicks VapoRub. Sponsor! Totally not, though. And I used to get that as a kid all the time.
Decree was speed. The future must be met.
Well, I mean, I can do that. Well, I mean, maybe. Depends on if there's any enemies in my way. Enemies. I can't talk anymore. My nose is stuffed up slightly, and I don't know why it does this right when I start recording, but it always seems to do it right when I start recording, and that pisses me off. Well, we avoided that group. That's good, at least. I'm getting a little bit closer. I should make it in time, but I probably just jinxed it by saying that. Did the distance just get longer again? I think it keeps getting longer. Okay, well. Let's deal with this guy. There we go. Okay, come on. Come on. Oh, shit. I had to be sneaking the entire time? I was trying to do that. Oh, man.
Marwyn's decree was speed.
Yeah.
The future must be met.
Yeah, I know. I know. And I gotta be sneaky while I do it, too, because that needs to be a thing. Ugh. Why can't I just kill whatever I can? Can I just do that, please? Shit. I wanted that intel, but apparently I'm not allowed to get intel anymore. Oh, come on, let me go down. There we go. Okay, run. This way would be ideal. Alright.
Pay attention!
Okay. So. Alright, well. Maybe if I kill these two real quick, and well, these three rather. and managed to avoid detection. That's good. The thing that I need to get to is over here. Maybe if I could kill this guy real quick. How? How was I detected? I was in mid-focus.
Speed.
Oh, for crying out loud.
Must be met.
Well, at least it resets me with all my stuff. Be annoying if it didn't.
God damn it.
Apparently, I need to shoot things as I'm coming up on them. Because otherwise, they're going to detect me. Okay. Well, avoided these guys. Way I go. Alright. That worked out. Better than not. Alright. Ah, shit. How am I going to get over this? Oh, for fuck's sake. Again, the intel guy is out of my reach. Whoop, that worked. How does that count as a detected? I'm killing him. How does that count as a detected?
Marwyn's decree was speed.
Shut up. Shut up, Ironic. I'm well aware her decree was speed. I'm well aware of that. But the game keeps wanting to change the rules on me. Alright. Well, I can't kill him. I can't really kill any of them. Which sucks. Well, I mean, I can kill the three that are directly in my way, but that's about it. Okay, well, that didn't work out the way I wanted, but that's fine. Okay, now there's another intel guy right there. Again, I can't get to them. So I'm supposed to avoid detection, but how am I supposed to avoid detection if the one that's going to detect me the easiest just fucking immediately gets me killed? There we go. That works out a little bit. Alright. Can I just... Oh, so there's like two of them in there. That's fucking great for me. Okay. Stay just out of its range. And I managed to get over here. How about that? What the fuck? Oh. Okay. They've apparently
captured... It is not them we seek, but what they carry.
Oh, okay.
I will save them nonetheless. Don't be blinded by your emotions.
I'll at least attempt it, for sure. Well, okay,
the
that was weird.
Us our answers to building an orc army lie within this fortress.
Okay.
If we brand those archers, we can build our army and save these men at the same time.
Okay. That explains why killing the archer fucked things up. Okay. When you drain enemies, you will now also apply your brand, causing them to become your followers. That is nice. Brand the archers without being detected. I can do that. Maybe. Hopefully.
The light of death.
Okay.
Your will is
there we go. Yep. And it is going to stay mine. Okay. Where's the other archers? This guy over here might be able to get him.
You are made to be cowed by terror.
Yep. Brain archers in under 3 minutes. That I cannot guarantee I'm going to be able to do. Okay. But I can try. Alright. Jeez. Up here, get this guy, really quickly. There we go.
Gaze into the light of my eye. See the blue flames that will save you.
Wow, that is some deep shit. Okay.
How shall we make them bleed?
Come on. There we go. Can I get up here? Stealth brand. There we go.
Sight that will pierce your mortal will.
All right. I'm more than halfway done with. Minute and 45 seconds to spare. Okay, that... Shit. This almost did not go well. Okay. There we go. Almost did not manage that. There we go. And that does it. Branded archers in under 3 minutes. Activate my branded archers. Oh. Oh, ho, ho, ho.
You want to see how much they bleed? You come to the right place.
I didn't know how that would work. Okay. There we go. Brand. Okay. Hello. You guys are all getting fucked up. I'm going to have fun killing you while you are getting fucked up by your pal. Oh, jeez. Ow, that hurt. There we go. That works. That worked. That worked. Goodbye. And you're gone. Goodbye. Oh, guys, you do not know what you're messing with. Oh, you really don't. There we go. That hurt for you. And your head is gone. Look at that spin. That was beautiful. Oh, man, the intel got away. Ah, well. It kind of worked out. Worked out better than I expected.
The lady of the shore send you to our aid.
Kinda.
The queen warned us to wait until the end of the battle. Then the orc spotted
us. I told you. Her visions always come to pass.
Yes, but I told you not to.
Stop it.
Do you have something for me?
Queen Marwyn sent us to find this.
What is this? I mean, thank you, but... Oh... Ow. That's some skill right there. Two arrows in one go. Oh, he's using kind of short sword. Or at least a hand and a half. No, that wouldn't be a hand and a half. That's too short. Oh! Whoa. Okay. So he ended up fighting directly against Sauron. Whoa. That looked like it probably hurt. It probably did. That does not look good. There's the one ring. That provided a lot of insight there. Sounds like something's going down. A lot's going down. Okay. Reinforcements are coming in. Let's see if the Morgai flies help deal with some of them. There we go. That was quick. Holy shit. That did, like, 18? 20 of them? Jeez. There we go. Come on. There we go. That was beautiful. Ooh. Oh, I can do a combat brand. That's right. I forgot about those. Okay, the other intel left again. Oh, well. Whatever.
It is one thing to kill these Uruk. It is another to make them our followers.
That is true.
It is a gift. We can use the weapon of the enemy against him.
That is true. That is very true. And that would actually help. Quite a bit. Whew. Got a lot of Mirian out of that one. I think there was a thing I could do as well. There was an upgrade I could do. But at least I could do the dagger, but I didn't want to. But now I can do the health and focus up, which is what I wanted to do. Focus would actually be more useful right now. So I'll do that. Go. Perfect. And, well, that does another mission. That was a quicker main mission than I expected, even with all the fuck-ups that happened in the early part of it. Jeez, I don't know why that was so difficult, but it was difficult, I'll tell you that much. An intel guy there, and one of these guys. Gura, the messenger. Okay. He's vulnerable to combat finishers, stealth finishers, and mounted beasts. He hates defeat, he's invulnerable to ranged. And is he next to a Caragor? He is. Oh, that's beautiful. Oh, that's just beautiful. Oh, I love it. Let's see if I can keep these guys from killing the Caragor while I let the Caragor kill him. Okay. So far, so good. Can I get this guy? Come on. Apparently, I can't. Come on. Come on, damn it. There we go. Good kill. All right. Hi there.
You won't get away this time, my sweet. Even if you run, I'll be at your back.
Did you just call me your sweet? Because A, I'm not. B, that's weird. And come on, really? I fucked up for no reason. And okay. Oh, now I'm getting some damage in. Okay, let's get some interrogation going on here. Whoop, okay, that didn't work. Okay, so he can deal with that. Hate of defeat happened again? I procced twice. That is ridiculous. Okay. Ooh.
What a waste of time! Come
okay, well. Ow. Can I get another shot going on this guy? I can. Perfect. Can I get some draining? Yes. Do a little more. Yes. And one more to top me off. Perfect. Okay, if I can just keep damaging him.
Okay.
Come on. No, you are not getting that. Come on, interrogate. Oh shit, come on. Oh, come on. Come on, get out of my way. I'm trying to interrogate this captain. Okay, well, managed to get another guy. I wasn't intending to get, but hey.
You're wasting my time.
Not gonna complain. Come on. Okay, come on. Kill. Come on, let me kill you. There we go. Come on.
I will.
Damn it, he's blocking almost all of my attacks here. Oh, shit, I've just remembered it. That wouldn't work. Oh, shit. Okay, come on. Okay. Block it, and we're good. Okay. Get a little more damage going. Come on. I'm almost there. I've almost defeated him at least three times at this point. Come on. Come on. Let's get this going. Holy shit. Alright. We got one. Tars the knife. Oh! That's the war chief who controls this guy. Okay. That was nice to find out. And then this guy is Pigug the Bloody, who was the guy who apparently got triggered by a fear of Caragors and then ran. Okay, at least we know that. Well, since we're killing one of his bodyguards, let's get some intel on this Tars the Knife. Why not? Tars the Knife. Damaged by explosions and combat finishers, invulnerable to ranged. Monster Slayer, battle hardened, harder to kill, and may require you to finish him. I can do that. And Fearless. Decent. decent power, decent skill set, he might be a decent opponent. Fair enough. And, oh, I can choose to kill him or not. Because he's branded now. Fuck it. There we go. Fuck it. I could have dominated him, but I decided, you know what? Not worth it. I wanted to just kill him now. Whoa. Blademaster 58%. What do I have currently on? I have level 15. Oh, so it's weaker than the one I got. Okay, well, shit. I thought it would be good, but apparently not. Oh well. Anyway, we're a little bit over time for right now, so I'm just going to end this episode. I will definitely dominate another captain eventually. What? What?
You're pathetic! Why not just lie down and die?
Crush the Ripper. Who the fuck is Crush the Ripper? Okay, I'll deal with him in the next episode. That was unintentional. Anyway, thank you all so much for watching. Click the subscribe button if you like these videos and you want to see more. And click the like button if you like this particular video. And share and comment so we can bring more people into this community. We can talk about the games we're playing together. And I will see y'all in the next episode. This has been the one, the only Stray Cat playing games and dealing with a couple more captains. As well as finding out that there's a lot more to the story of Celebrimbor than I thought for you.